Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. Today is Valentine's Day and I thought I would create a quick video on how to make Valentine's Day card accessible. The first thing that we want to do is make sure that our document is tagged. And currently there are no tags available. So let's get a tag structure in this file. I'm going to run this file through the action wizard and let's update some of our metadata. So I have the title, the subject, the author, and the keywords filled out. And then Adobe Acrobat is going to make this a searchable image document. There are no form fields, so I will skip this step. The language is English. And then Acrobat is going to try to find any figures that need alternate text, and there are not any figures in here. And then the final step is to run the accessibility checker. And we have a passing accessibility checker, which is good. Let's go into the tags panel to review. And it looks like a little bit of the content is wrong here. Let's go ahead and fix this. The first thing I'm going to do is right click in the tags panel, select new tag, and create a document tag. And from here, I can add all of my tags underneath the document tag. Let's go ahead and launch the reading order tool and see if we can tag this Happy Valentine text. All right, and it's not letting me grab that text, probably because this document came out of Canva. Let's see what else we can. I'm gonna select the edit button, and this is coming through as an image. And what I'm going to do is simply type the text on top of the PDF, and then we're gonna do a little trick here. Next, we're gonna pull up the reading order tool and highlight that text and make it a heading level 1, and then let's go back to the edit PDF button and see if we can push this layer backwards. So I'm gonna select send it back and select close. Looks like the rest of my tags got wiped out. That's okay. Let's launch the reading order tool once again and see if we can tag this text as text paragraph. Let's place it into our document. And there we go. We have an H1 tag and our P tag. And it looked like our text wasn't coming through, so I went ahead and tagged it again. We have Happy Valentine's Day, and then this quote that is a P tag. Now let's go ahead and run the accessibility checker and see how we're doing. And we have some content that says tagged content failed. All right, so what I'm gonna do is create a blank tag and select it. And then from the options menu in the tags panel, I'm going to select find, change the drop-down menu to unmarked content, and I'm going to search this document for any content that is not tagged. And I'm simply going to select tag element on each one of those. And now in my art tag, I have all of these images as tagged images. And I'm going to select all of them, right click, and change tag to artifact, and select OK. Now let's run the accessibility check once again. And that cleared the rest of our issues. Finally, let's go ahead and launch the color contrast checker, just to make sure that we are passing our color. And I'm going to test this red font, and the checker keeps disappearing. So, and then let's test the red on the pink. And so it passes our contrast requirements for large text, which is good, but does fail for minimum size. So if this Happy Valentine's Day font was smaller, it would need to be a different color, but as it is, it does pass our color contrast checker. And then finally, we just want to double check our tags panel. We have our H1 tag and our P tag. There are no links, tables, any other figures in this file, so we can save it. And then if we wanted to make it PDF UA, need to test that. So I'm going to launch the pack checker, and then let's drag our file into the checker and see what we have. It looks like we are missing some metadata for the PDF UA identifier. So I'm going to open up the pre-flight menu and select the single fix icon. And then in the find window, I'm going to type UA, and there's an option to set PDF UA entry and select fix. Then it will prompt me to save my new file. And then we can test it one more time. And now this file is PDF UA compliant. Thank you for watching me make that Valentine's Day PDF accessible. I hope it was somewhat enjoyable for you. If you'd like to check out more accessibility best practices, please hit that like and subscribe button, and I'll see you next time.